Lord Ganesha. Lord Ganesha wrote down the text while it was dictated by Saint Vyadavyas. Before starting writing the manuscript, both Lord Ganesha and Saint Vyadavyas came to a mutual agreement that they will not pen down their work until they finish writing the manuscript. While they are completely immersed in writing the manuscript, the pen broke. Remember, they had an agreement? So Ganesha had to break his tusk and start writing the manuscript to avoid any interruptions. The lesson which I learned from this story is, no sacrifice is bigger in the pursuit of happiness. Before we know more about Lord Ganesha, how about we invite the next performance? The next act is Bharatanatyam, performed on the song Aigiri Nandini in the praise of Goddess Durga. Salutations to the mother of mountains, who fills the whole world with joy, for whom the whole world is a divine play, and who is praised by Nandi, who dwell on the summit of Vindhyas, who gives joys to Lord Vishnu and praised by Lord Indra. She is the one with the blue throat, the Lord Shiva, who has many, many relations in the world and created abundance. O Almighty, she is the cosmic mother for all creations. We pray you for the victory of destroying the demon Mahishasura. O protective mother, who is willing to unleash her anger against the wrongdoers, who gives us hope and assurance that evil has no place in this world. Please welcome Mayura Halbe, who on the stage to perform Aigiri Nandini. Great round of applause for Mayura.